Are you looking for a USB Type-C solution that permits laptops, smartphones, or tablets compliant with DisplayPort Alternate Mode to extend their video to external monitors? Well, you're at the right place. Here we have the information you will need to get started and make your job as easy as possible. So please go to ST.com and type STEVAL-USBC2DP and click on the link. This is the product page of the new reference design and has all the resources that you will need, including the possibility to order the board. When you receive the board, it will look like this, and you will be able to check how it works really quickly. It is as easy as connecting the board to the USB Type-C port of your laptop and on the other end to the monitor by means of a DisplayPort cable. Once attached, the dongle immediately extends the device screen to the secondary monitor. Now, what you have in your hands includes a full reference design for a USB Type-C to DisplayPort adapter, a single chip solution based on the STM32F072 32-bit microcontroller, a certified middleware stack compliant with USB Power Delivery 2.0 and 3.0. Also, for more detailed information, be sure to check out the product page where you can download board schematics, Gerber files, bill of materials, and application firmware with certified middleware. We aim to provide you with everything you need to develop your product according to your specification.